Toronto has a lot of methods of transportation. Bicycling is one of the main ones that you'll see. Here also, you'll have taxis everywhere. If you don't want to take a taxi, that's right. Our city actually has Uber and Lyft as well. So as long as you find a Wi-Fi spot, which there are many around here, just hop on Uber, Lyft, and just call yourself a cab. But best way, especially with the warmer temperature, biking is definitely the best way to go.